academics typically raise a problem. Hating Islam is not a problem. The definition that you gave was Islam, religion, culture. Screw all of those. Religions have no rights, ideas have no rights, people have rights, civil liberties exist. You can have the most horrible idea in the world and you have the same rights as I do. It doesn't matter, your actions are what get you punished in any way, shape, or form. Religious people have struggled with this a lot. Your ideas do not matter in the court of law regarding your civil liberties. As Sarah was saying, if you believe that apostates like me should be killed, you still have the same civil liberties as me. You can still say that and be okay. We have freedom of speech in America. Beyond that, I think it's insanely bigoted to reduce Muslims to their text. Most Muslims are against slavery. The Quran condones slavery. Muhammad was a slaver. Muhammad had sex slaves. Umar had sex slaves. Umar's slave murdered him. Most, I would say 99.99% of Muslims are better than Islam. And reducing them is a horrible, horrible thing to do. And that is why we have all these problems. The left gets confused when Muslims try to conflate Islam and Muslims. They're very, very different things. Muslims are better than Islam, and they will continue to get better every day. The text is static, and it will stay that way.